रिकॉर्ड
गुड मॉर्निंग सर, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग। So we will start. So in our last class, we had completed the chapter string. So today we will go to a new chapter, that is file handling. Python file handling. So this is not an so important chapter, but a small terminology, just I think within half an hour, within 30 to 40 minutes it will cover. But since it is available in our subject or in our course curriculum, that's why we'll cover. So after today I will complete. So tomorrow onwards, all the points, whatever we will learn, so that will be very important for us. So that is Python OOPS, object oriented programming. Then after Python OOPS, then we will go to Panda, some libraries for machine learning. Okay, so today we will cover, we will learn file handling. So basically, what is a file? In general, what do you mean by file? A file is a place where we store data. Suppose I will go to my suppose I will go to D drive. Suppose in my D drive, suppose I will create a folder. I create a TXT file. So I hope everybody have known Notepad, .doc, MS Word, Excel. If you we will consider some what picture files, .jpg, .png. So these are the varieties of file format. Okay. Suppose I will create a text file. Let my text file name is demo. Okay guys, so let we have a file demo.txt file. Suppose this is a file, this is my file, and this is a blank file, it is a notepad file. Now I can write something, I can read something, whatever the information, whatever the data I will write here, then I will read. Suppose I will keep some information. Suppose your register manually our data basically we are storing in a register, so you can say register is a file. So overall file is place where we keep data, where we store data, where we assign data. Not only we assign data, some operation also we can perform, read operation, write operation, append operation. So here also same points that we will discuss. Okay, suppose I will write some information. Suppose I will write Python is a programming. Suppose I will write Creative Techno College is a professional college in Onogul. Suppose I wrote this information, now I will save. So now my file name is demo.txt file. It is a text file. and it is containing this information. So we can say a file containing data. Clear? Give a response.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Your Bhavani sir was telling. So I think somebody is not able to understand. So if you want, then in the middle, if the time will come, I will explain in Odia also. There is no problem. Odia re bhi kichi kahi paribi sir kothile. But what obvious hai galani English re kahi par. First kotha, second kotha. I thought record session chali chhi. So I will tomorrow. मो होल क्लास टा को इंग्लिश रे नउचे तपर अभ्यास हे गेलन इंग्लिश रे कहिबा तपर आउट कथा जों तुम्हें चाहिबो भी ओडिया रे क्वेश्चन करि परिबो डिस्कशन भी करि परिबो हला तो आफ्टर कोरोना कोरोना तो आस्ते सॉरी आसलेने मु गोटे दिन तुम कॉलेज को जिबे एंड करियर रो गोटे काउंसलिंग माने रो गोटे ग्राफ गोटे देखे कि आसीबे तो केमिति तुम्हें गोटे भलो जॉब टा पाइबो सो दैट इज द इंपोर्टेंट थिंग्स आउ किंबा जदि तुमे टिके हायर स्टडी करिवो अगर बीसीए करूचो कि एमसीए करिवो कि बीएससी कि नाइटे कि एमएससी करिवो तो से एट दैट मोमेंट हाउ यू विल फील इजी ओके एवरीथिंग हाउ यू विल फील इजी सो दैट टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स दैट आई विल प्रोवाइड बट द सेटा मु ऑफलाइन रे करले बेटर हो देखे सॉरी जो करो ना मु दिने मो पटर इंटरेस्ट नै करी आई विल गो टू योर कॉलेज आई विल विजिट Okay, so come to the point. So demo dot txt is a file, but Python file handling. So we will go to our Jupyter notebook environment. So in Jupyter notebook environment, we will create a file. Okay, and that is called as we will open a file. Open a file, and we will give a file name f1 ramo f2 f3 whatever. That file will contain this text demo.txt information. Okay, so we can create a file in Jupyter notebook. Suppose in Jupyter notebook environment we will create a file. Suppose that file I want to see in E drive, that is also possible, that we will see. Okay, so there are so many operations and there are so many basic built-in functions that we will discuss in file handling, and that built-in function we will use for various operations. Point number one. Then first thing is to create a file in our context, first we will create a file in Jupyter notebook. We will create a file that is called as to open a file. So how to open a file? To open a file, we invoke. There is a function, built-in function, open function. So we will see how we will use open function, for opening a file. Then another point is, for opening a file, there are varieties of modes. So what I told, there are various modes that we have to know for opening. Okay, read mode. So R representing read mode. So we will see. W representing write mode. Read means only we can read. Write means we can perform some write operation. Append mode, append some information we will append, means we will concat then x x this mode x representing what create mode. I want to create a file. Okay, so there are various modes. So mode we have to specify. So at the time of opening a file, or when you are going to create a file, so one of the mode, it is mandatory that we have to specify. So we will see how to open a file. So now we will go to Jupyter Notebook environment. So just to see, suppose we had a file, we have a file in a D drive. D drive, my file name is demo.txt file. Now, my task is, our problem task is, in Jupyter Notebook environment, we will create a file, let the file name is F1. This F1 containing the information what the demo.txt file is containing. So how to create a, or how to open a file? So there is a built-in function, open function, when it is invoking, and within open function what I have written, just you see. So file is available in a D drive. So I will write D colon slash demo.txt file. Then within double quote I specified, then comma, one mode I specified, that is R. R means read mode. Only we can read. Okay. So the meaning is one file, it opened, the file name is F1. So what the F1 is containing? Now demo .txt file data. Okay, so now there is a read function. If I want to read the data of F1, so F1 containing which data? Demo.txt data. F1 containing which data? Demo.txt data. Okay, so now there is a read function I will call. So file read function is a built-in function associated with the file. So file name dot read function. Just to see, now I will hit run. Just to see, I got Creative Techno College is a professional college in Anuval. So already we had written this line, this information already we have kept in demo.txt file. So now this information F1 is containing. Give a response.
Yes, sir.
So everybody got clarity. Otherwise, English. Somebody yes, is facing sir. Problem. Because my point is one suggestion I will give. Try to read the New Indian Express or Times of India. So it will be better for you. New Indian Express, because we. Okay, so we have come from also Odia background, and so we always by reading English paper. So just little bit English I am saying in front of you. So you read English daily, English paper, and give some what presentation in your college, because as a software what professional, so from that background you are belonging. So definitely if you are getting a job in future, so English knowledge definitely that will be what play as a crucial role actually. Because suppose you are going to for any interview, so definitely the interviewer will ask in English. So your English knowledge, I'm not saying that 100% purity, so that should come, no. So 30 to 40% purity in the form of purity, then if you are able to represent in English, you are able to explain in English, you are able to tell in English, then that will be sufficient for getting a job. Okay. So now we will go to the next one. So this point clear. So what we got, when open function I called, then a file is opening. and when read function I called. So whatever the file, your file name is F1, the file containing data, that data we read. Then same things I have written. Now another file I opened, let my file name is F2, and same by taking demo.txt file, and the type of mode is read mode. So now normally we have studied for loop without invoking, without calling read function. So using a for loop, just I read all data. So for K in F2. So in F2 is what? Creative Techno College is a professional college is in Anugul. So C will come to K, print C. R will come to K, print K. R. E will come to K, print E. A will come to K, print A. So already we have known for loop mechanism. So one character will assign into K. I will print K. As a result, that all that line, this is a string value. So this string value will display. Now I will hit. So Creative Techno College is a professional college in Anugul. Clear? Give a response.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes,
sir.
1 minute, trust me. Okay, so now here I have another file F3. Now F1 containing demo.txt information, the file F2 containing demo.txt information, the file F3. Now I opened another file. Let my file name is F3. So open function I called. So by taking demo.txt file, so R mode is R means read mode. We cannot do anything. So now, so I have called read function within a bracket. I have written 16. So what the 16 is representing? Okay, what the 16 is representing? So from the beginning, the 16 number of characters will retrieve. Okay, 16. So one creative, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Creative techno, and there is a space. Just to see. So this is first 16 number of characters. So it is coming to the picture, and you remember space is also considering as a character. In our last class, we had already known. In string chapter already we had discussed. So in a string value, space considering as a character. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes. Then if I want to read one line, read a line, suppose there you have number of so many lines. So there is a function read line. So now, so my F3 file. So whatever, one point to remember, here, whatever you do anything related to file handling, read operation, write operation, any operation you will do, first task is you will open a file. This is the mandatory point. After opening a file, whatever you want to do, then you can do. So it, first point, you have to call open function. This is the main point. You have to call open function. Okay, so now I want to read a line. For this, there is a function, read line function. So line will read. Okay, so now so I want to what close. Okay, same thing. So here, same point I think I have written. So now I want to perform a write operation and append operation. Okay, write means lekhiba, read means padhiba. Me read re khali pat padhile je demo.txt file re kon kon sabu data achi, but write mane ame kichi lekhiba. कौट लिखा ना एट लिखा जुपिटर नोटबुक एनवायरमेंट रे सो जहाटा भी लिखा व्हाट एवर वी विल राइट सो आम देखा कौटी दैट विल बी रिफ्लेक्ट ऑन डेमो डॉट टीएसटी फाइल सो वी विल राइट हियर जस्ट यू सी फॉर दैट देयर इज अ बिल्ट इन फंक्शन राइट फंक्शन फॉर राइटिंग समथिंग इन अ फाइल देयर इज अ बिल्ट इन फंक्शन राइट फंक्शन वी हैव टू कॉल जस्ट टू सी सपोज वी हैव another file F4. Now, currently I told, tumhe jaha karo, tumhoku gote file open karibaku padibo. This is the first line. So I opened a file, that now the file name is F4. So D drive, sorry, here D drive. Okay. Now, demo.txt file, and the mode is to see mode I specified which type of mode so I specified the mode w means write mode so therefore write mode means you are able to write something in your file so now there is a function write function suppose I can write creative techno college is the best professional college in Odisha now here I will write I wrote something creative techno college is the best professional college in Odisha and when I will run then I will go to demo.txt file just you will open demo.txt file this line you can see And one point to remember, after writing, you have to close the file. This is mandatory point or it is a rule. जितने बड़े तुम्हें गुटे write operation perform करुँछो, जितने बड़े तुम्हें गुटे write operation perform करुँछो, after performing write operation, तुमको से file टा close करने को पड़ेगा. तो read function, write function. Read line function, close function, open function, all are 1111 built-in function, so related file handling. So I wrote something by calling write function. Then after calling write function, now I closed that file F4. Now I will hit run. So now there is no output statement. So there is no here. There is no concept of a read print. There is no output statement. That's why output that we have not got. But now we will go to D drive. So in D drive, just to see there is my demo. This file demo.txt file currently we have created. Now I will open. Okay, just you see now I will open. Just to see, so yes or no. So it has changed. So ame jahata likhile write function bhitare ethi reflect hai na nahi? Yes or no? Yes. Response.
Yes.
So this is called as or this is called as a write operation. Okay, suppose. अगेन ताको फोन तुम तो रीड करि परिबो तुमको जदि ता परे ताको रीड करि परिबो किंबा ताको धर सपोज मु चाहू छे धर ए जो लिखली क्रिएटिव टेक्नो कॉलेज इज द बेस्ट प्रोफेशनल कॉलेज इन उड़ीसा ता परे जदि किछ मु आउ किछ जिंस लिखिबा को चाहबी आई वांट टू राइट समथिंग तो ताको कोंदी अपेंड सो व्हाटएवर यू हैव रिटन समथिंग एंड आफ्टर दैट सम कंटेंट इफ यू वांट टू ऐड If you want to concatenate, that is called as appending. तापे mode है ना A. सबूरे mode code specify हो ची ना file open है ना मने. File opening का कौन number line ना first line. तो मैं file handling रे जहाँ करेगू. तो first line हो ची file opening. Okay. So now just to see that file F4 and open function I called. D colon demo.txt and type of mode is A. A means appending mode. Now suppose some information I want to suppose add, suppose okay this college provides a various courses, various professional courses. Suppose I added this point. Okay, so write function, because I will add something, I will add some content, so that content we have to write, so that's why I called write function. So that's why I wrote f4.write function. Within write function I wrote this college provides various professional courses. Now f4.close, currently I told तुम्हे जहाटा लिखिबो मींस राइट ऑपरेशन परफॉर्म करिबो संगे संगे कोन करिबो ना ताकू क्लोज करो ओके इज कॉल्ड क्लोज फंक्शन
सर
ओके एनी क्वेश्चन क्यू रे कोन हां यस कुह
सर हाउ कैन वी क्रिएट ए फाइल यूजिंग पाइथन
हां मु जाई से 40 पॉइंट आ पर पॉइंट अछि मु वर्तन फाइल टा ड्राइव रे क्रिएट करू छी तापर ताकू नै करी ऑपरेशन करू छी एथि गोटे लाइन लिखिबी संगे संगे सिक्योर फाइल क्रिएट हे छी आ पर पॉइंट अछि आरो नेक्स्ट पॉइंट अछि जस्ट टू सी नाउ आई विल हिट रन सो नाउ ई जिंसोटा ऐड हे गेला दिस कॉलेज प्रोवाइड्स वेरियस प्रोफेशनल कोर्सेस जस्ट टू सी आई विल गो टू demo.txt फाइल जस्ट टू सी इट विद दैट अनदर कंटेंट एडेड Creative Techno College is the best professional college in Odisha. Eta agru thilla ebe mu append kole kono that this college provides various professional courses. So it is called as appending operation. Appending. Now tumhe be juta pacharilo je file itthu kemiti create kariya from Jupyter notebook, how I will create a file. Mu file open korthili एवं फाइल ओपन हे सरला परे जो फाइल टा मु डी ड्राइव रे मोर जो टीएक्सटी फाइल थला ता को आनी करी तार इंफॉर्मेशन को आनी करी ऑपरेशन करतले नाउ आई विल Okay, so now I will create a file. So for creating a file, mode is what? X mode. Just to see, I have written for creating a file, there is a mode X. Okay, so now at the time of opening a file, we will specify x. Okay, so now I will go to Jupyter notebook environment. So now f5, let the file name is f5, open function I called in d drive, suppose my new file name demo1.txt. Okay, suppose otherwise there would be ramo.txt. Okay, and mode the icon na x. Ramo.txt file I have not created in any drive. So vartaman mu kon kalina gote file create koriyaku jauchi, because I have specified the type of mode, that is x. X, if you are specifying that representing creating a file. Now I will hit run. Bartaman jodi mu run karibi tahale mujhe d drive re dekhibi gote file create hei jaithibo ebong se file ro na thibo ramo.txt file. Just to see, now I will hit run. Okay, so somewhere error invalid, what invalid arguments. 1 minute, 1 minute. Stick the panda people's goals. Wait a minute. So thank you, Rasila. F5 equals to open function. Suppose b colon slash demo3 dot txt colon x mode. Now I will hit run. तो वर्तमान रन करिगला त माने डी ड्राइव रे हमें देखिबा ओटे फाइल क्रिएट हेतिबो दैट इज द demo3.txt फाइल और तर ना हैला demo3 सो वी विल गो टू डी ड्राइव जस्ट टू सी demo3 नार ओटे फाइल क्रिएट हेचे इज अ ब्लैंक फाइल क्रिएट हेज ना नहीं सो गिव ए रिस्पांस
यस सर
ओके तो रिस्पांस सो नेसरी कहीं हिलन गई अच्छा तापर देखियो सपोज आई वांट टू रिमूव डिलीट ए फाइल आई वांट टू डिलीट ए फाइल एंड आई वांट टू डिलीट ए फोल्डर सपोज आई हैव ए फाइल सपोज लेट इट न्यू suppose related folder folder name is suppose silon and silon er folder also suppose folder name is creative one folder I will delete and I will create a file let demo4 suppose I want to delete a file suppose this file containing some information python is a programming language this chapter is not so important good canon achchi ote file handling ote chapter now I want to delete a file you remember for suppose I want to delete a demo4.txt file so for that you have to import a module os module there is a module OS, okay. OS module. Why I imported? Because in OS module there is a function remove function. So how the remove function we are calling OS dot remove. So here I can write D drive which file you want to delete demo4.txt file. Simply remove function when you are calling. Then within bracket you are specifying the file name demo4.txt file. Now I will hit run. Just to see, we will go to D drive. I mean D drive with jibba dekhiba our demo4.txt file nathiba. Dekho demo3 demo4 nahi. Clear. Similarly, I will delete a folder. Okay, suppose so same thing. So say OS module with a function hoche RMDIR. Okay, so to remove a folder, actually from remove RMST directory DIR. So there is a built-in function RMDIR. So this is a function coming from OS module. So I imported import OS. Then I wrote os.rmdir. So in D drive, folder name is you will specify the folder name creative. You will specify the folder because I have a folder. Folder name is creative. So now I will hit run. So now executed. वर्तमान में जब आप D drive की देखिएगा, ये folder टा कटी जाएगी वो. देखो creative folder नहीं कटी. Clear. So this is all about little bit information about file handling. So give a response or any doubt you can ask.
Okay.
Okay. So this is the little bit information about file handling. So from the beginning to this point, this is the first half cinema. This is the first half cinema of Python programming. तो आमे वर्तमान आरंभ रु एबे आजि पर्यंत जहा पढ़िले तो ये हला प्रथम अर्धर सिनेमा द्वितीय अर्धर सिनेमा असंत काले टू स्टार्ट हो.